have you ever thought there wouldn't be no Santa Claus? Or look what the storm just brought, thank God for kids. And we'd all live in a quiet house without Big Bird or a Mickey Mouse. Kool-Aid on the couch, thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. A special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop and think or wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child. How does this thing fly? And 100 other where's and why? I really don't know, but I try. Thank God for kids. When I look down in those trusting eyes that look to me, I realize there's love that I can't buy. Thank God for kids.
Thank God for kids, there's magic for a while. Special kind of sunshine and a smile. Do you ever stop to think or wonder why?
The nearest thing to heaven is a child.
Along the road must have a code that you can live by, and so become yourself, because the past is just a goodbye. Teach your children well, their fathers hell did slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the one they picked, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry, so just look at them and sigh. Before they can die, parents well. Their children's hell will slowly go by, and feed them on your dreams, the one they picked, the one you know by. Don't you ever ask them why, if they told you you would cry. So just look at them and sigh, and know they love you.
Here's a little song I wrote. You might want to sing it note for note. Don't worry, be happy. In every life we have some trouble, but when you worry you make it double. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy now. Don't worry, be happy. Don't worry, be happy.
So no one told you life was gonna be this way. Your job's a joke, you're broke, your love life's the way. It's like you're always stuck in second gear, when it hasn't been your day, a week, your month, or even your year. But I'll be there for you when the rain starts to fall. I'll be there for you. Working at 8, you burned your breakfast so far, things are going great. Your mother warned you there'd be days like these, but she didn't tell you when the world was rough. You tell her your knees that I'll be there for you when the rain starts to fall. I'll be there for you.
show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
Yeah. Y'all ready for this?
When you're the best of friends, having so much fun together, you're not even aware you're such a funny pair. You're the best of friends. Life's a happy game. You could clown around forever. Neither one of you sees your natural boundaries. Life's one happy game. If only the world wouldn't get in the way. If only people would just let you play. They say you'll both be fools. You're breaking all the rules. They can't understand the magic of your wonderland. When you're the best of friends, sharing all that you discover. When these moments have passed, will that friendship last? Who can say? There's a way. Oh, I hope it never ends. 'Cause you're the best of
I see trees of green, red roses too. I see them bloom for me and you. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. I see skies of blue, clouds of white, the bright blessed day, the dark sacred night. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. The colors of the rainbow, so pretty in the sky, are also on the faces of people going by. I see friends shaking hands, saying, how do you do? They're really saying, I love you. I hear babies cry. I watch them grow. They're like much more. And I never knew. And I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Yes, I think to myself, what a wonderful world. Thank you.
Good morning. Today we gather to remember our experiences at Oak Hill, to show appreciation to those who have worked so hard to prepare us for the future, and to look forward to the experiences that are yet to come. Many of us began our education here in pre-kindergarten. In pre-kindergarten, we met many new friends and our classmates for the first time. We learned to share and to get along with each other. What we didn't realize at the time was that this was just the beginning of an 8-year hike of the path of education. We moved swiftly through the grades, increasing our knowledge, deepening friendships, and learning new skills. Each year, the path widened as we added new experiences. Receiving communion for the first time, preparing a luncheon for our mothers, learning about state government through a trip to Jefferson City, adopting grandmothers, sharing ourselves with others, and so many other never-to-be-forgotten experiences. All too quickly, we found ourselves in sixth grade, our final year at Oak Hill. We toured America as we got ready for the state fair. Camp Wyman tested our endurance and helped us to grow closer to each other. No one will ever forget the mud cave or the auction to buy parts to make our boats float on the lake. We have many to thank for these memories, many people who have held our hands and guided us along this path of learning and education. First of all, thank you to Sister Care, Dr. Trumfio, and Mrs. Kermery for paving the path by providing excellent teachers and all the materials needed for our Sacred Heart education. Thank you for allowing us to go to Oak Hill and be a part of this Sacred Heart community. Thank you to our parents for standing by us, supporting our every move, and nourishing us with love. We hope that you are as proud of us as we are of ourselves. Thank you to our teachers for showing us the way, teaching us everything you could, and sharing yourselves with us. And finally, thank you to my classmates for accompanying me on this path, for joining me in my laughter, listening to me in times of sadness or doubt, and sharing yourselves with me. Now, there is a fork in the path. Many of us will be going in different directions. We are afraid to separate after all these years together, yet we eagerly anticipate our future. We will take the friends we have made, the lessons we have learned, and the values we share, and move ahead. What we have experienced here in this Sacred Heart community will remain in our hearts forever. We look forward to making new friends, having new experiences, but we will always remember what we learned at Oak Hill. And so, we say goodbye. God be with you. We will miss you. Thank you.
To meet you on your way. Attention, Carmel.